Sangsaru sindu uttarane hidayam jadi sad Sankirtanam ritarase ramate manoshe Premam budho viharane jadi chitta viti Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Chaitanya chanda charane kurutanuragam Gauriya Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, actually most of the people, especially those who are South Indian people, still today they cannot understand how it is possible for devotees to serve Krishna with full body. They cannot imagine. They think it is not authentic. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Gauriya Goshtipati is speaking, still today, those South Indian people, and not only South Indian, most of the people, they cannot understand how it is possible to serve Supreme Lord with whole body and mind. They cannot understand. They think it is not authentic. They think it is not authentic. They cannot understand how it is possible for Radharani and Gopikas to serve Krishna this way. They think up to Lakshmi Narayan is okay because it is authentic. Lakshmi is the wife of Narayan, say it's okay. Otherwise, it seems very bad. They cannot understand still today what is called Parakya Bhav, Parakya Rasa. In Brahma Sangita, perhaps you have seen one sloka. Ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi tavirja eva nijarupattaya kalabhi goloka eva nivasati akilatma bhuto govinda madhi purusham tamaham bhajami. You hear this sloka, very important sloka. Ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi tavirja eva nijarupattaya kalabhi Goloko eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto govinda madhi purusham tamaham bhajami. Brahma directly watching what is happening there. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, Brahma was able to see everything what is there in Golok, and by the mercy of Supreme Lord he could get Tattva Vigyan, very nice. You know Chatuslaki Bhagavatam. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord speaking, Jnanam Paramam Gujyam Yad Vigyanam Samannitam Saurahasam Tadanganja Grihana Gaditangmaya Jabanam Yathabhav Yad Rupa Guna Karmakaha Tathiva Vigyanam Astu Te Madanu Grahat. I bless you. By my mercy, you can know everything. Jnan means, and what do you mean by Vigyan? Vigyan means full realization. The knowledge you are getting, if not with 100% realization, that is not called Vigyan. That day I was speaking that some prefix in Sanskrit, if added, then the power of the word increases. So, Gyan and Vigyan, it's a difference between these two, is that Vigyan means with realization, the knowledge with full realization, that is called Vigyan. So Brahma, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, could see everything, and not only that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was very, very happy to bring this book, Brahma Sangita, from South India, so we can take it as granted as most authentic book. Brahma Sangita and Krishna Karnamrita is about Rasa Tattva. It's all about Rasa Tattva, and it is about Tattva Vigyan. Very authentic. So ananda chanme chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi stavirja eva nijarupattaya kalabhi. First of all, before discussing anything about the excellency of Gaura Avatar, we like to discuss this point. It's a very vital point. We cannot ignore. Actually, perhaps you know, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, one sloka, Guru Padpadma used to speak very happily, all the time. Brajavasir sabhaviki prati Krishna pati, Krishna do sabhaviti pati, Brajavasi pati. You cannot understand, that's why I repeatedly speak, learn Bengali, learn Bengali, learn Bengali to get the taste, but you don't obey me. Actually, Guru Padpadma used to speak this very often, very nicely. He used to say, ja, Brajavasi sabhaviki prati Krishna prati. A Krishna do sabhaviki prati Brajavasi prati. Mane, love affair between Krishna and Brajavasi is quite natural. It's so natural. Yesterday I was giving an example. From fire, you cannot get out the burning capacity. It's all together. You cannot take it separate. Burning capacity is separate, fire is separate, not that. This way, the love affair between those Brajavasis and Krishna is so excellent that Krishna cannot understand, Krishna don't like to understand anything except this love affair. That's why Jiva Goswami Pad wrote, you cannot get in connection with Supreme Lord Krishna directly. It is not the procedure, and especially Krishna is always in absorbing mood. Krishna as if some intoxication. When you took wine and something, you cannot say to your leg. In Bhagavatam, this example is given. Madira jatha madira madandho. This example given in Bhagavatam. Yatha madira madandho. Madira means wine. If somebody take wine enough, he cannot set leg. And Krishna cannot understand anything. All the time busy with that love affair, as if some kind of intoxication. Not as if. All the time he is full of love affair. Krishna is less interested about anything. Krishna is full of love all the time. That's why Krishna keep the arrangement to solve some problem happening there in the material world by Guru Vaishnava and Balaram. That is why Krishna cannot get any time. That's why Krishna always keeping this arrangement that those... What arrangement? Actually Krishna keep this arrangement, Baladev Maharaj. Baladev Maharaj, I mean Tat Shakti, Tat Prakash, I mean all Guru Varga, Akar Guru Tattva, through this procedure, Krishna always like to solve problem here. This is the procedure. That's why in Kirtan, we always find Vaishnaveru Avedane Krishna Dayamay Eheno Pamor Pati Haiven Sadai. Vaishnaveru Avedane Krishna Dayamay. By the application of Guru Vaishnava, Guru Vaishnava can appeal, put some application for me in front of Krishna. Krishna, you save him. His bonded soul is suffering so much for life after life. Please accept him. This way, actually, Vaishnava Abhidhane Krishna Dayamay, Ihen Opamor Pati Haiven Sadai. This is the exact procedure. Now, point is that I speak already about the love affair between Brajavasis and Krishna is spontaneous. One word, actually, if we want to speak something about Rasamrita Sindhu, this, that, actually proper word we cannot select. It's not possible. Follow what I say. When Srila Vano Goswami Maharaj tried his best, he couldn't find proper language. It's just fitting here. At least we can give indication. This much. Not fully. That's why actually spontaneous love, which is coming from heart, as not artificial, no kind of artificiality there in their love affair. So it is coming from heart. And you already know one kind of one very nice commitment in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna always keeping in front of us. That always means in Gita already there, if we can read, we can get. Je yatha mang prapadante tang stathima bhayamyaham. This you know. according to the mode of bhajan, I can pay those who are doing bhajan. Those who are doing bhajan, I can pay to them. I can pay to them according to their mood. But actually, this was totally failure when Krishna wanted to pay something for Brajavasis. Krishna was totally failure. Krishna couldn't give anything to them. That's why Krishna speak with folded hand. Na pare aham niravadda chanjujam vibudayu sapiva jama abhajano durjano griho sankhala sangvrishya tadva pratiyatu sadhuna. Krishna was bound to speak in a very appealing mood. This kind of appealing mood is not possible for Supreme Lord, but it is possible for Supreme Lord. If you say renunciation, topmost you can see in Supreme Lord. And total full-fledged enjoying mood you can find with Supreme Lord. I told you everything is possible. This kind of contradictory matter can be very easily adjusted with Supreme Lord, which is inconceivable. You cannot calculate how it is possible. At the same time, Krishna is, you know, Vairagya, topmost Vairagya. At the same time, Krishna is topmost Bhakta. How is possible? Yes, it is possible. You cannot imagine this point. That's why Krishna was bound to say in a very appealing mood, Na pare aham niravadda sangyujam vibudayu sapiva jama abhajano durjana griho sankhala sangbrishya tadava pratiyatu sadhana. Ho Gopikas, I am very sorry, I beg for pardon. I cannot pay to you, it's not possible. If at all, if I get a lifespan like a demigods, they are living for a long time, still I cannot pay to you, it's not possible. That's why it is my application to you all, that actually you become satisfied, you should get satisfaction out of your own highness. I have nothing to pay, I cannot pay. But the whole world, Krishna can put this, you know, warning, I mean, one word, that je yathamang prapadante tang stathaiva bhajami aham. Krishna is speaking in front of the whole world, but not inside Vrajadham. Now, first of all, we like to discuss the sloka, this very important sloka, ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi, is very important sloka. In Brahma Sangita, actually, what Brahma watching, that Brahma writing, actually. But Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to give some, you know, note about that, some interpretation, explanation about that. But Brahma what wanted to say? Brahma wanted to say, Hey Prabhu, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitabhi, you are actually full of rasa, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitabhi, and with your own, you know, parikar, I mean gopikas, you are always playing there in eternal dham, eternal about Goloka. So I like to pay dandavat to you. This is the explanation of Brahma. But we can go more deep into this sloka by the mercy of Jiva Goswami Pad. Jiva Goswami Pad actually speaking, actually what do you mean by Ananda Chinmaya Raso? First word, what do you mean by Ananda Chinmaya Raso? What do you mean by Pratibhavitabhi? Tavirja Eva Nijurta Nijurupa Kala Tayabhi? This one by one word, each one word we should understand so that we can go deep into the philosophy, I mean the thoughts of, I mean what Krishna wanted to speak, Krishna wanted to express actually. Now actually, Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, Ananda Chinmaya Raso mean actually Madhurasa, topmost Madhurasa. Ananda Chinmaya Raso mean Ananda, Jiva Goswami Pad, it is Unnata Ujjala Rasa, topmost. Jiva Goswami Pad speaking, this meaning is Unnata Ujjala, topmost. Actually, Ujjabhuta mean Urja Bhuta means through this Bhuta we can get Urja Bhakti. We can get Ujjeshwari Radharani. The name of Radharani, another name is Ujjeshwari Radharani. So, what is the meaning? Actually, Ujjabhuta means Ujjeshwari Radharani can give Ujjwala Bhakti, Ujjwal Bhakti, which is not available in this 14th world. Anywhere you go, it's not possible. Now, actually, what Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to speak is very important, that is Ananda Chinmaya Raso means Unnata Ujjala Raso. Unnata Ujjala Raso, which is only available with all Gopikas. But at the same time, Jiva Goswami Pad gives some example that Sakya and Parakya both correct. Some foolish people, idiot people, they are fighting with this mood. Jiva Goswami Pad not at all going to support Parakya Baba. He wanted to establish Sakya Baba. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving right explanation. Don't be silly. You should be very careful. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad is a Tattva Acharya. At the same time, he is Vilas Manjari. He has his own Sarup there in Golokadam with Radharani. Like, you know, when Vishwanath Chakravarti was expressing some doubt about Sare Chobbish Akshar, 24 and a half Akshar, Kam Gayatri, then Radharani herself came in dream and speaking, get up, Vishwanath, Harivallabh, get up, don't express any doubt. Actually, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, he is actually Priya Narma Sakhi. So she cannot make any mistake. You will have to go through Varnabhigamat. One book, a special book is there, which is giving clear conception about what is called half Akshar. Well, about that you can get. He is actually my Priya Narma Sakhi. So she cannot make any mistake. Get up and take prasadam and water. This way actually, Vilas Manjari, I mean, Jiva Goswami Pad cannot make any mistake. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, he is topmost Tattva Acharya in our Gauriya Sampradaya. He cannot make any mistake, so be careful about his feeling. To protect this whole society from misunderstanding, because they cannot understand. Just now I told they cannot understand how it is possible to exchange Parakya Baba with Krishna, whereas Krishna is supreme authority. It is not authentic. They are expressing doubt. That's why Prabhupada expressed him grief. Prabhupada speaking, still today they cannot understand how it is possible for Radharanis and Gopikas to serve Krishna in with whole body. They think upper body is fittest, with brain, hands, everything, and lower body is not fit for Krishna Seva. But we say those who are in Rupanuga line, they can clearly understand it is 100% possible, because all the way Krishna wants to get satisfaction, and it is the only duty of Shakti to give full satisfaction to Supreme Lord. Always Shakti. What is the duty of Shakti? Shakti always want to satisfy Shaktiman. It's the only duty. Follow? Anaya radhita nunam. This sloka, anaya means by the effort of Radharani, Krishna was worshipped 100%. Anaya radhita nunam. Radhito aradhito. Radhito means anaya Anaya radhito min, anaya radhito min, anaya aradhito nunam, nishchitameva, by Radharani. It was possible for Radharani to satisfy Krishna in the fullest extent, 100%. Actually, now, Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to save all those common people, those who are not having any tattvajnan properly, only they want to express some doubt. To save them, to protect them, she wanted to hide this highest thought, I mean this Baba. Not for Gauriya devotees, those who are already in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, not for them. But for ordinary people, those who are always expressing some doubt, Like you know, Parikshit Maharaj, I already told, Parikshit Maharaj himself. Parikshit Maharaj, who is Mahabhagavat. So what? Mahabhagavat can be there? About Mahabhagavat, you can get some grade of Mahabhagavat. First grade, second grade, third grade, so many grades are there. So Mahabhagavat doesn't mean he always having some knowledge about Usab Rasa Tattva, not that. Mahabhagavat. Eh? So, in front of Sukadev Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj was bound to put this question. This is one kind of international question, we can say. Because all of us want to express some doubt about Krishna. Aptokam yodibuti hi katavan voi yugose nischid. Definitely Krishna has some done some mistake. Why he is going to play with all the wives of all you know, Braja Gopa. They have wives, Krishna playing, it's not good, not authentic. This way, Parikshit Maharaj wanted to express some doubt. This way, we got some answer from Sukhdev Goswami. Sukhdev Goswami very clearly speaking so many things. If the time permits, someday I can discuss all about this secret philosophy. Actually, Sukhdev Goswami wanted to prove this thing that Gopinam Tatpati Nam Cha Sarvesham Eva Dehinam Ja Antas Charaha Sadhyaksha Kiranani Hadehavak. What Sukhdev Goswami giving answer, Sukhdev Goswami Zivin, Gopinam Tatpati Nam Cha Sarvesham Eva Dehinam Ja Antas Charaha Sadhyaksha Kiranani Hadehavak. Be careful before putting this question. Hey Rajan, Parikshit Maharaj, be careful about putting the before putting this question. You should be very careful. Each and every heart, everywhere you can see Krishna sitting. Where not? Krishna is omnipresent. Omnipresent means Krishna is everywhere, even in the dust particle. Not that? Krishna is always staying everywhere at a time simultaneously. That's why it is written in 7th canto, when Hiranyakasipu wanted to put some challenge before who? Prahlad Maharaj, his son. Prahlad Maharaj was bound to speak. What? Yes, your Prabhu is there, your God, Supreme Lord is there in this pillar. Prahlad Maharaj said, yes. He is also in pillar. And it is written in Bhagavatam, Sukhdev Goswami speaking, is spoken by Vyasadeva Goswami, it is written there. Satyam vidhatam nijavitta bhasitam. Satyam vidhatam nijavitta bhasitam. What? Bhaptim cha sarva bhutesu. To prove that I am everywhere and at a time, everywhere, omnipresent. Nishingadev came out of that. Pillar was broken, and Nishingadev coming out of the proof. So why, Rajan, you cannot believe that Krishna is everywhere? Where not? Everywhere Krishna present, Krishna is omnipresent, so you should realize this point. Everybody, in the heart of everybody, even Gopikas, their husband, who is husband? Gopikas, their husbands, respective husbands, everywhere, where not, Krishna sitting as Paramatma, Super Soul. So why you are going to express doubt? You should not express. It is not at all unauthentic for Krishna to do anything. Krishna is the sole authority, Krishna is the supreme hero. No hero in this material world is just, you cannot compare any hero with Krishna. In this material level, in this material world, we can get topmost example of love. In this material level, we can get topmost example love with Nal Damayanti. Nal and the, in Mahabharata, you can get Nal and Damayanti. Their mutual love is very excellent. Mutual love between Laila Majnu was very important. Mutual love between Jim and Della. Jim and Della from England, very excellent in the material level. But all this kind of love somehow, some other way I can prove, They are silly contaminated. Contamination is no actually pure love. Follow. Maybe as per the darshan, material darshan, those who are material philosopher, they can put the highest example as up to this material level is the highest example. Nol Damanti. And you can give example of Jim Della or Laila Manju. You are at liberty to put this kind of example. But actually, you cannot prove this kind of love is pure love. In material level, even love between mother and son, love between husband and wife, love between friend and friend, friend between friend, friends, you cannot prove their love is 100% pure. Some or other kind of self-interest, maybe not self-interest, maybe a smell of self. Maybe the smell of self-interest is already there, inherited in that. So you cannot prove it as a pure love. Only if you like to get pure love, you will have to enter into Golokadham as the topmost place, without which you cannot understand. It's impossible. So you see, Krishna is totally failure. When Krishna entering into Brajadham, he cannot, keep his promise that jai yathamang prapadante tangs tadevi vajamyaham. Jiva Goswami Pad is topmost acharya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, that Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to protect those common people, those who are not having this kind of excellent view, darshan. Those who are not enjoying the full kippa of Sudarshan, those who are not enjoying the full kippa of Rupa Goswami Pad. Until and unless you are going to get full kippa of Rupa Goswami Pad, you cannot leave your dirty Rupa. Now my beauty is dirty. Is actually at the material sense you can say beautiful girl, be handsome boy. But actually you cannot use this word. It's not possible. So material level you can use, but absolute level you cannot use this word. It's impossible. So Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to save those common people, those who are not having this kind of excellent darshan, so that they can realize what a kind of excellent love affair between all the gopikas and Krishna. They cannot understand. It's not possible. That's why Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to prove that actually those gopika, they are actually do parakya, still sakya. From Padapuran, from Adipuran, different place, Jiva Goswami wanted to give example. You see, they are all actually do parakya, but sakya is there. Now Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving nice example. How is that possible? At a time sakya parakya. We are not ready to accept this, you know, judgment siddhanta. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, why not? When contradictory things happening in Goloka, is you can adjust, get adjustment. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, this Brahma Vrindavan, Brahma Bhajadam and Golokadham, all same. There is no difference. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, actually only the difference is that that Goloka Leela same with this Bhauma Leela, but I would say very, I would say in a very enthusiastic way that this Braja Leela is more excellent than Goloka Leela. All same. Why? Because in Goloka you cannot get any adversity, all anukul. Though Baba is always there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, actually that Leela is same with this Leela, but this Maya Devi Dhoja is in Bhauma Vrindavan, Yoga Maya wanted to give some feeling so that you can have a direct idea. There is Kongsa, there is husbands of those gopikas, oh my god, it's big problem. So any kind of impediments can increase the spirit of love. Any kind of impediments, any kind of barrier. Suppose you loving somebody, Mahaprabhu giving this nice example, which in apparently you see is very bad example. But Mahaprabhu wanted to give excellent example. What example? Mahaprabhu wanted to give Parabhyasanini Nadi Bhagrapi Grihakarmasu Tadaiva asvadayati antar navasanga rasayanam. Mahaprabhu giving example. A wife, want to prove that I am very chaste. Always try to do household job, seva, all cooking, washing, cleaning, everything very, so that husband cannot express any doubt, I have some love affair with some hero. My husband cannot understand, that's why he is doing more efficiently, very nicely. He want to prove that you see how I am doing seva. So I love you very much. And actually love is there with some other hero. Mahaprabhu giving this example, this is just fittest here. In material sense, if you take accept this example, it seems as very bad example, but not at all bad example. It's very excellent example. Very excellent. Parabhyasaninari, if a wife already having some love affair with some material hero outside, then she likes to prove that I am doing seva very efficiently. But inside that he has some parakya bhav, which is not allowed in this material platform. Which parakya bhav is very, very dangerous in this material platform. Whereas this parakya bhav is excellent there. Just provide a reflection of the transcendental, which what is very, very bad here, that is very, very excellent there. Just opposite. Follow what I say. So actually, point is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to prove that same love affair between Gopikas and Brajavasi and in with Krishna, take by the mercy of Jogamaya, it takes a very, you know, sthulo. I mean some, apparently you can see those Brajagopikas, they have their husband, and Kongsa is there in Mathura, and Jotila Kutila there. So in this way, all the time when they are going to serve Krishna, in each and every moment they are getting some kind of impediments, barrier. So you already know our Guru Varga, I mean Jiva Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Pad, Sanatana Goswami are speaking, a hilly river, a river coming from Himalaya, half hills, coming down, if there is big stone to stop the flowing of river, it gave bounce with that big stone and jump. Follow what you see. In hilly place, when you find one river coming from a hilly place, weak from Himalayan, like Jamuna, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati coming, whenever you find one big stone, it become an impediment of this flow of this river. Bam! Then the river bounce, jump, and again go. This kind of example given by all our Guru Varga, Rupa Goswami, Bajiva Goswami. No kind of impediments is just sufficient to stop them from doing Krishna Seva. Nobody can stop them. So actually, Jiva Goswami Pad wanted to prove this thing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. So here actually you can find parakya bhav in a very interesting way. Because husband is there, Jogamaya arranging husband, everything. Jogamaya arranging this, all the arrangement of Jogamaya. But there actually you cannot find Kamsa, you cannot find any husband of all those Gopikas, not there. Only feeling is there. Only feeling is there, feeling 100%. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Goloka is the Nitya Siddha Pit, where, be careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example, Goloka is the Nitya Siddha Pit, where all rasa staying there full, you know, sarup. All rasa staying there in Golok Vrindavan with their own sarup, full. So, Parakya and Sakya, both you can, some or other way. It is tested by Gopikas, or tested by Krishna, some other way. Some or other way, they are in Golukdham, Vrindavan, Golukdham. There also, they are getting this Parakya bhav. There is no husband, all those Gopikas, still they are feeling, husband can come. Oh, I can speak to Kangsa. You are doing some mischievous activities, you are doing this kind of mischief, we can, you know, write a note with Kansa. You are speaking, you are doing this way, nonsense. Eh? This way, this kind of Baba is there. Jotila Kutila can come. They can discover that I am, you know, engaged in some, you know, unauthentic activity. Actually, not unauthentic, always authentic. That is why Jiva Goswami Prabhupada wanted to establish this point, the Sakya and Parakya both, but still, anyway, Parakya Bhav is a, Parapiya Bhav is the topmost, Parapiya Parakya Bhave, Parakya Bhave Hoy, Rasir Ullas. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, if there is no Parakya Bhav, then the excellency of Rasa cannot come in fullest form. Follow? A Sakya Bhav has some limit. So now I like to explain this again. That's Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi. So Jiva Goswami Prabhupada wanted to prove that Ananda Chinmaya Rasa means Unnata Ajjal, topmost rasa, which is available in Golok Vrindavan, which you can discover between Gopikas and Krishnas. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi. Pratibhavitavi means actually, Jiva Goswami Prabhupada wanted to speak that Shakti Shakti Matar Avet Pratibhavitavi. Pratibhavitavi means it is Shakti and Shakti Matar Avet. I mean, those Gopikas, they are all non different, I mean, from Krishna. Pratibhavitavi. Tavir Yeva Nijurupo Tayakalabhi. And with topmost, you know, excellence you can find with Krishna. Jo, though you know, Sarup and Baba, be careful, Sarup and Baba is, you know, together. You cannot cut Sarup, you cannot cut Baba separate. Follow. Each and every Sarup of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, each and every any avatar, Ram, Nishingo, Baraho, Kurmo, any kind of avatar. Follow what I say. Even Dwarkadish Krishna, Mathuradish Krishna, and even Nandanandan Krishna, they are all can be distinguished. They can be understood why they are Sarup and Baba. But because Baba is the complete exposal of Sarupa. Sarup means speciality. Whenever we say Nishingadev, he says, Nishinga Sarup means this kind of Baba is there. Ram Sarup, oh Ram Sarup is there. Oh Ram Sarup means this Baba, some special Baba is there with Ram Sarup. So Baba and Sarup you cannot cut, it's all together. Because Baba is the complete explanation or exposure of Sarupa. And at the same time you should remember, actually, you should remember that Radharani is the topmost source of all Shaktis. According to Sarup, all the time Radharani, from Radharani, Shakti coming to help that Sarup accordingly. Follow. With Nisinga, Lakshmi Devi come to help to assist the Srila. Lakshmi Nisinga. And also, you can find that Lakshmi Baraha, you can find with Baraha Dev, not same. Lakshmi Devi coming, but they actually Shakti, different kind of Shakti coming on different time according to the Sarup of Prabhu. According to Sarup of Prabhu, Radharani also sending Shakti to assist their Leela. Follow what I say. This way actually, in Gaur Leela also you can find Lakshmi Piya, Vishnu Piya, at the same time you can find Gadadhar Pandit, you can find Gadadhar Dash, all different. On Gaur Purnima, we like to discuss some secrecy. Actually, this way you can discover how excellency, very nice. We cannot imagine even. As and when Shakti coming to assist the Saru, any Saru, special Sarup, then accordingly Shakti can come to assist that Leela, to help. Follow? That's why all Shakti coming from Radharani. But Sarup Shakti total Sarup Shakti is there with Radharani. Total Sarup Shakti. And that Sarup Shakti non-different from Krishna. That Sarup Shakti non-different from Krishna, only you can put some argument, my, how it is possible in this material world, we have some Shakti, but Shakti, you can, we cannot put Shakti outside. We cannot show that we have our Shakti separate. Actually, we, Jivatma, itself Shakti Datta. Follow what I mean to say very carefully. Actually, we, Jivatma, all Shakti Datta. But still, our mood of enjoyment making us bhokta. We feel we are Purushaha. Purusha means we are enjoyer. But actually, it is not true. In that sense, I am speaking. That sense, actually, to be frank, we are actually Shakti Datta. We are not Purush. We are Shakti Datta. Still I am speaking because we have some mood of enjoyment. We like to identify ourselves as a bhokta. I want to enjoy. That's why I am speaking. So in this material world, if Shakti is there inside you, you cannot put Shakti, you cannot give an exact form of Shakti. Shakti cannot come out of your body. Not possible. But not the case, this is not the case with, this is not the case with Krishna Leela. Krishna Leela, actually, Shakti can be there both. When Shakti is not outside, yesterday I give you example, you can remember, Jaya 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 Yama Yita Dosa Givita Guna Tamasiya Atmana Samabarudha Samastha Vaga Tamasi yadatmana samabaruddha samabaruddha sammak rupena avaruddha kritva. Follow? All Shakti potency put inside. Yeah, yogomaya, yoganidra. Follow? And Upanishad Seta Swami Upanishad, I told you, ekaham bahuswam. Follow? Ekaham bahuswam. So anyway, with Sarup, Shakti is already there. Maybe sometime you cannot see, or sometime you can see, is the speciality. So Radharani is the Sarup Shakti, Ladini Sar. But be careful, if only Ladini Sar, then the enjoying mood cannot come. How you can enjoy if Sangvid is not there? Ladini Swar is 100%. But we together with that, if Sangvid is not there, how Radharani can get the taste of Krishna? Yes, Krishna. Follow? So Sangvid must be there. What I mean to say, Sangvid must be there. So without Sangvid, it is not possible for Krishna. Sangvid Sangdi is a media, I mean instrument, through which Krishna can get enjoyment with all Brajavasis. Those Brajavasis can also get. It is exchange of rasa. Exchange of rasa, ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitavi. So here in this sloka, just now I told, when all Shakti Krishna get together and put inside, you cannot see any Shakti manifested. In that case, you can see Krishna is now as if in passive form, not that. Always different kind of bhava is all. So Sarup and Bhava, you cannot cut with each other. Now, actually, yesterday I was discussing one very important point. Now, first of all, ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavi tavi. Tavir ja eva, tavir ja tamin. Those gopigas, their mood is totally hypnotized. Their rasa is, you know, exhibiting such a excellent, you know, result inside all the heart of gopikas and Krishna. Tavir ja tamin is feminine gender. Tavir jo eva, tavir mane all gopikas. Their mood is now, they are intoxicated fully, full of rasa. They cannot even feel, though we have our body and mind, nothing. Tavir jo eva, nijurupottaya kalavi. Nijurupottaya kalavi. Goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto. Goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto. Akhilatma bhuto means Krishna is the topmost, you know, dear nirvana staying. If we cannot love Krishna, we are very sorry. Why we cannot love? Because Krishna is the only object of love. It is written there. Goloka eva nivasati akhilatma bhuto. Akhilatma bhuto mean, akhilatma bhuto mean, all infinity jiva. Infinity jiva. Krishna is there. Krishna is the heart of this material world. Krishna is the heart of all infinity world. Krishna is the heart of all Brajadham also. Krishna is the object of love. Centering Krishna, all love roaming around. Without Krishna, if Krishna vanishes, then love gone. More accurately, we want to prove days coming tomorrow or day after tomorrow. We can prove how it was not possible for Krishna to do ras when Radharani lived that place. So many different angles we like to prove. What is the excellency? Even Krishna lose his spirit to do rasa without Radharani. Who is Radharani? Krishna loses all spirit. Krishna don't like to do any rasa. So powerful Radharani, you see. So Tavirja eva nijarupat tayakalavi, after that nivasati goloke nivasati akhilatma bhuto. So all infinity world, Krishna is the heart. Krishna is the only dear and near one, but we cannot realize. That is the only danger in our life. Follow what I say? Now, day after tomorrow, or after that, we can explain the how it was possible, how it was not possible for Krishna to do rasa anymore. Instant, Radharani live. Radharani, as if Radharani is the binding force of all rasa. Radharani is the only binding force of all rasa. Radharani gone means ras scattered or ras tough. Who is there to make ras? Who is there? Raseshwari is Radharani. Foolish, we are foolish, we cannot understand what is the excellency with Radha. Radharo mohima pemo rasasima jagate janatoke. If Gaur, jodi Gaur na hoito, tabe ki hoito, kemone doritam de. How it was possible for us at all to live if at all Gaur Avatar is not there? That is the excellency of Gaur Avatar. If we discuss this point infinity period, still we cannot stop. So excellent. Now point is that, so Krishna is sitting everywhere. Krishna is sitting everywhere. We are dear. Even in Upanishad we find, in Upanishad we find one sloka that Atmava are drashtabhyo srotabhyo nididhyasitabhyo setasarupanishad. Atmava are drashtabhyo srotabhyo nididhyasitabhyo. What does it mean? It is only for the reason Krishna is there inside your heart. That's why I love you. It is only the reason Krishna is there inside your daughter. That's why I love your daughter. Follow. The only reason that father loving son, mother loving son, mother loving father loving mother, this way, or everywhere, we can prove. If Krishna is not there, Krishna vanishes. What the question of love? No question of love. Oh, whole world become dead body. Whole world, dead body. Nothing there without Krishna. Be careful about Krishna Tattva. Be careful about Krishna Tattva. So, Atma Ava Are Drashtabhyo Sratabhyo Nididhyasitabhyo. There is a sloka. Now, we already get some conception about Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavita, this kind of stuff. But yesterday, I was discussing this sloka by Sarup Gosai. Sarup Gosai always speaking in such a way, any outside people can express doubt. Huh? How is possible? I already told. Na Chaitanyat Krishnat Jagati Paratatta Paramiyo. I already told yesterday, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti Ladini Shakti Rasmad. Eh? Radhari Shakti Rasmad Ekatmano Upi Devvedam Gato Utau. I told you, no? Now point is that, it's very secrecy here. I already told that Shakti, Shakti Matarabhet, Sarup and Bhava, non-different. Fire and burning capacity, all non-different. I already told you. So, actually, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti, not ordinary love. This Vikriti was narrated by only Raya Ramananda, and we can get in by Rupa Goswami Pad explaining. Very zigzag way. Pem Vibharta, there is current. Suppose you are crossing river, in midway you can find some current. Maharaj, water moving. If you fall down there, you can go down. This is called Vibharta. As Prem Vivarta is excellency, we, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if any life in future, I don't know when I can get this kind of Baba, so that I can get this kind of feeling. I'm actually always expressing grief. It is not possible for me. I'm a material person, so I cannot get this kind of enjoyment. So, Prem Vibhartha was shown by Raya Mahasaya, Raya Ramananda, in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, very excellent way. So excellent way that Mahaprabhu was bound to stop his mouth with his own hand. Stop, stop, don't speak. I cannot stand. So nice, deep philosophy, deep feeling. And Rupa Goswami Pad actually speaking, the way of love is like snack. Snack moving this way. Way of love is on a... Even material love. Even material hero and heroine. Material hero and heroine, if you have any direct, you know, feeling, I don't know. Hero and heroine. Material love. Also, you can see some zigzag way, like snack. That's why Rupa Goswami was writing that... It's like snack. Ahe rebo gatihi premna sabhav kutilo bhavet. The love, mood of love is very, very complicated. Very, very complicated. When Radha say, get out from here. I don't like to see your face. That's why I like to see you. I like to love you very much. Don't go. That is just opposite. Just opposite, you see. Get out from here. When Krishna going out, because somehow Sri Krishna cannot, you know, satisfy Radharani. Then after Krishna gone, Krishna laughing, crying actually, Lalita, I was bound to speak that way. Why you don't stop Krishna from going away? Foolish Shiva. But what to do? You already told, go away, that's why gone. We cannot forgive you. So I was bound. So this is the mood of love, very secrecy. I can discuss that one by one, Gauranga Leela, Gauranga Leela, with Parshad, so many complicacy. Very nice love affair. So if you can feel this life itself, you can go out. If you can feel this life, you need not wait for another life. But you should follow track. If you are derailed, if your Baba is derailed, leave the track, original track, then you can get lost in this material ocean of rasa. Material ocean of rasa. You can get lost. Be careful, actually. So you see, yesterday I was speaking, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti. They speak in the Vivarta. Current is there, always. You see, Radha Krishna Pranaya Vikriti, Ladini Shakti Rasmad Ekat Manu Api. Atma is one. Radha and Krishna, in material world, there can be some love affair, you can discover some hero and heroine have their love affair, but their identity is totally different. Hello. Not one spirit. But Radha Krishna, Radha Krishna, Radha and Krishna, one spirit, not different. Follow. In material world, you can find material hero and material heroine. They have their totally separate existence. Somehow, if they love each other, still for some time they can have the feeling of oneness. But it is not complete 100%. Follow what I mean to say. Deep rasa tattva, I cannot explain in front of all common people. It's not possible. For some time during love, they feel one kind of oneness, but it is not complete. After love is over, they feel separated. But that love is not like this material love. Be careful. If you make any mistake, you can get lost. That's why repeatedly I am going to put warning before you. Ekatmano api, what do you mean by ekatmano api? Ekatmano. Ekatmano api, atma, Radharani and Krishna together, one atma. One. One, not different. And also, I already told you in Bhagavat Mahatma, Swayavasa, already I told. Many examples I can speak. Anyway, Swayavasa, or that's why it is written. Why it is written? Ekatmano opi. Though single, Radha Govindo, together one single tattva. Not double tattva. Follow? Science and philosophy goes together. Why I am making mistake in English? Science and philosophy goes together. I am going to make any mistake in this word? No, because science and philosophy combined. If there is no philosophy, science cannot come. First, philosophy can appear, then it can took the form of research, and then it can come true. So science and philosophy, I can use this word, science and philosophy goes together, goes together, once, singular number. So the Radha and Govinda, externally you can find two different Sarup. Ladini Sarup. Ladini Shar. And this Krishna, Rasobhaisa, is a source of all rasa. But actually it is written by Sarup Gosai. Sarup Gosai is the topmost Vedantist in our Gauriya society. Prabhupada speaking, Sarup Gosai is the topmost Vedantist. Sarup Gosai is the topmost Vedantist in our Gauriya line. A whole Gauriya society, Sarup Gosai is the topmost authority, Vedanta Tattva. Nobody can, you cannot compare anybody with Sarup Gosai. So Sarup Gosai writing this way, Ekatmano opi pura, Ekatmano opi pura deho bhedam gatauto. Pura mean previously, but that previously doesn't mean some mark from this point previously, but from their starting point, not that. Follow what I mean to say. Pura deho vedam gato uto. Though I say previously they get separated, still it is also permanent, eternal. For try to follow, there should not be any finite conception. Pura deho vedam gato uto, that doesn't mean pura mane previously. Some starting point can be there, from then they started. No! Not at all! Advaigyan Tattva one, and get divided into two forms, that is also eternal. No starting point. It is also eternal, it is also eternal. Again Radha Govinda get submerged, combined, then again get Gaurvarna. Follow what I say. Very secret. Now different kind of question can put us in trouble. If you are very intelligent, you can put question. How possible, Maharaj? Ekatmano upi dehuvedam gato uto is okay. Then why? To get the test of, I can speak actually after, not today, my subject matter is totally different. Now actually, How it is possible for Krishna to get submerged with Radharani? We cannot believe. Whereas in material we cannot find heroine. Heroine can get submerged and get melted and get one. Is possible? No, not possible. In this material world, we cannot get even a single example when two different sarup can get submerged and unified form get one. How possible? How I can believe? I told you this is 100% possible there in Goloka. Not possible in this material platform. Then Radharani having Mahabhava, not in Madanakha Bhava, you already know that Krishna wanted to steal Baba and complexion. Radha Bhavo Duti Subalito. Last line ki. Radha Bhavo Duti Subalito. Nomu Krishna Sarupam. Be careful. This word is very, very deeply we'll have to think. Radha Bhavo Duti Subalito. Nomi Krishna Sarupam. Very important. Krishna Sarup is there, but Radha Bhavo Duti Subalito. Radha Bhavo Duti Subalito. Radha Bhav and Duti. Complexion, golden complexion, and Bhava taken by Krishna. Well, now I can put question, how it is 100% necessary for Krishna to get submerged and make one body? Krishna is all powerful. Krishna can steal the Baba Radharani and complexion in Brajalila itself. Follow what I mean to say. When Krishna doing Brajalila, why Krishna cannot steal? When Krishna doing Brajalila, why it was not possible for Krishna to steal Baba and Sarup? It's very easy. He can take Baba and Sarup. But no man, I already told you, Baba and Sarup non-different from each other. It is not possible for Krishna to take Baba or to take complexion, I mean Duti together. Sarup and Baba together, so it was not possible, otherwise Krishna could easily do it in Brajalila. Krishna wanted to get the taste of, you know, how Radharani getting is. I can explain after. So this way actually we know, very excellent thing. So Krishna, anyway, Krishna could not get the taste what he wanted to get. In this Sarupa, because Krishna is Raso Sarup. Krishna is Raso Sarup, na? Raso Vaisa is the source of all Rasa. And Radharani, actually Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu, when discussing with each other, that time suddenly, Raya Mahas was watching, Sannyasi, this Sarup vanished. Or when she is watching, Shyam Gop Sarup with fruit at hand and embracing Radharani. Then Raya Ramananda gone mad. I said, who are you? Who you are? Actually, you speak. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to pass away. I already told you. After that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was bound to speak clearly in front of Raya Ramananda. Actually, I was bound to get, you know, Radha, Bhav and Duti together. I was bound to take. I am actually Krishna. He was bound to speak this way. If I cannot do this way, I cannot get the test. What is not my desire is up to now not fulfilled as yet. My desire not fulfilled as yet. So I wanted to fulfill my desire. That's why Rasaraj Mahabhava all same. Rasaraj Mahabhava at a time. So it was possible. It is not like the case which you can find in material world. Yesterday I told you, see, like, you know, resin, you know, gala, resin, when two resin melted and taken in one pot, you can get it take one form. Follow? If you apply heat, resin you know, lakha. Apply, it get melted. Different kind of resin you put and all. Then after that you can make a one single piece. After application of heat, you can get it cooled down, then after that one piece. That is the same case with Radha and Govinda. Radha Krishna pranaya vikriti ladini shakti rasmad ekatmanu upi deho pura deho vedam gato uto chaitanyaksham si chaitanyaksham chaitanyaksham. This way we find actually that Radha Govinda in combined form taken form. Why Raramando gone faint, fall down? That is the main question. Raramando is the eternal prasad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. You know it very well. At the same time, Raramando has his own sarup in Braja Lila, is Visakha Sakhi. Then how? Actually, Raramando is habituated. Actually, you cannot stand. If just Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appear in front of you, you cannot stand. Due to the excellency of love, you can get fall down. That sarva mata chesu fall down. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was shown his sannyas, I am Ram, I am sannyas, I am Krishna. Sarva mata chesu fall down. He couldn't bear. Big, you know, power you need to stand. When Krishna appear in front of you, due to love, excellency of love, you cannot stand. Like Dhruva Maharaj, when Krishna coming in front of Dhruva Maharaj cannot speak, like dumb and deaf. Then Narayan wanted to touch this conch sankha and a kopol, kripaya kopole papasa. When Krishna, Narayan, touch his shankha, shankha means gan, touch here. Then Dhruva Maharaj started speaking like wind. But before that, Dhruva Maharaj cannot speak. He can look, only looking. What is that? This is the case. When Nishingadev put hand on Prahlad Maharaj, Prahlad Maharaj started. This way it is impossible for bonded soul to bear the excellency of love, the current of love can fall down. Impossible, not possible for ordinary man. But now question is that, whereas Rai Ramananda is habituated. Rai Ramananda is a Gaur Parshad. At the same time Rai Ramananda is have some sarup, there is Visakhasaki. Also habituated there. Why Raramando go faint, fall down? The only reason. This is the excellent thing that Raramando couldn't believe. How possible? Radha Govinda together, getting molted form, sannyasi roop, within this sannyasi roop, saying sati, sometimes watching Sam Gop roop and Radharani. And after that watching, Sam Sundar is just covered up with the duti of Radharani. Totally covered up. That same Krishna, Sam Sundar, now totally covered up by the molten gold color of Radharani and Baba there. It's quite impossible to bear. He never can expect he fall down. That is excellence. Very high thing, actually. Now, Rai Ramananda, after speaking about Radha Tattva, Krishna Tattva, if you cannot understand Radha Tattva, it is quite impossible for you to understand Gaur Tattva. If you cannot understand Gaur Tattva, it is quite impossible for you to understand Radha Tattva. Why? Vice versa. If you cannot understand Gaur Tattva, you cannot understand Radha Tattva. If you cannot understand Radha, you cannot understand Gaur Tattva, His Excellency not. That's why repeatedly I speak, the sloka by Prabhupada Saraswati. Yatha yatha gaura padar vinde vinde tabhakti mikritapanna rasi tatha tatha ussarpati hidya kasmad radha padambujo pudambhurasi. It's quite impossible. Not possible actually. So, yesterday I was speaking about what sloka? Krishna varnam tisha krishnam sangha pangosta parasadam. Yagai sankirtani. Jagai sankirtani. Jajan. Prayaha. Sankirt. I forget. Actually, Krishna varnam tisa krishnam sangha pangasta parshadam. Yagai sankirtani. Prayer. Jajantihi sumedasaha, this sloka. Then I wanted to prove that in all, you know, Yugavatara, all the color of Krishna. Whereas I already told, indicated the sloka by Prahlad Maharaj. Channo kalau yad avabaha trijugo athasthas shatam. Atho ni tirjog rishi dev jhasavatarer vibhavayasi loka vibhavayasi loka vibhavayasi vibhavayasi loka vibhavayasi lokana dharmam mahapurusham pasi jugan vrittam channu kalau yat avavaha tirjugo atho satam. Follow what I say. Atho ni tirjag rishi deva jasavatarir. I told you now yesterday. Here channa avatar, channa chad dhatu mean covering, secrecy. Chad dhatu mean to cover up. So how we can understand the Krishna varnam tisha Krishna? If we can get direct meaning Krishna varnam, Krishna varnam. Tisha, Krishna varnam, Tisha or Krishna. Or if you get the meaning Krishna varnam, I mean color black, then you cannot make any meaning with this Krishna varnam. Color is totally black. Krishna varnam, if you want to get the meaning this way, Krishna varnam. Again, Tisha Krishna, Tisha pa Krishna, is useless. Already you told Krishna Varnam. How again you are saying Tisha, I mean body color again. Tisha plus Krishna is impossible. And if the color of Krishna is already, Supreme Lord is black, then where is the question of Channa? Follow. Channa mean Krishna like to maintain secrecy of his body color and mood. Follow. Whereas Krishna is already Krishna, then where is this having no mood? Follow what I mean to say. Has got no meaning. Whereas Prahlad Maharaj saying, Krishna in this Kali want to maintain some secrecy. Chat dhatu mean covering up. Nobody can understand. If Krishna is already Krishna color, who is going to stop speaking this is Krishna? Whereas Prahlad Maharaj already speaking that channo kalu. Kali Yug Channa Mane, very secret avatar. That avatari not going to speak, I am that Supreme Lord, not speaking this way. Always Bhakta Bhava. Follow. Then again, if he can get this meaning, Krishna Varnam, Tisha plus Akrishnam. Sandhi, it is called Sandhi. How two words can be combined, can break, is very nice in Sanskrit. Krishna Varnam is Krishna Varnayati. Krishna Varnayati iti Krishna. Who is going to glorify the name, fame of Krishna all the time, non-stop? He is Krishna Varnayati. He is Krishna Varnayati iti Krishna. So Krishna Varnam means Krishna Varnayati, not Varna color. Krishna Varnam, Tisha plus Akrishnam. Akrishnam means not black. If it is already black, then no question of covering his body color, secrecy cannot be maintained. Follow what I say? Akrishna means Krishnadas Kaviraj Krishna is in Akrishna Arthe Kahe Pito Varan. Because you already know, Gargamani already saw. Asano Varnastayo Hi Asyam. Asano Varnastrahi Asyam. Grinnato Anujugam Tanu. Suklo Raktas Tatha Pito. Idanin Krishnatam Gataha. What Gargamani wanted to say, that is, at present he is black in color, all three yuga, follow what I mean to say. This is already Dapar. Follow. After that special Dapar, Krishna Chaitanya coming. So Gargamani is very intelligent to speak this way. Follow. Because actually, Idanin Krishnatam Gata, now your son is black in color. Tisha. Krishnam. But Gargamani wanted to say in different yuga, he is taking Shatta Yuga, Shukla, Rakto, Teta Yuga. Now is Dapar Yuga, is black in color. But why Gargamani is Shukla, Rakto, Tata, Pito? No question of Pito. Why Pito? If Gargamari wanted to speak about ordinary Chatur Yuga, no question of speaking any Pita. Pita Varna is special Varna. Supreme Lord, Supreme Authorities, Swayangrup Bhagavan can come in two colors. Be careful, very scientific. Supreme Lord, Swayangrup Bhagavan can maintain two colors. One is black color Krishna, another is molten gold, Gaur Krishna. So what Gargamani wanted to Satya Yuga gone? Why Suklo, Rakto, Rakto means reddish in color, and at present black, then residue is Pita Varna. So where you can apply this Pita Varna? Where to apply? But already we are going to apply in this Teta, Kali Yuga. That is a special avatar. That is a special avatar after Krishna. Antodhyan Kori Krishna Koilo Anuman. It is Bengali written. Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Antodhyan Kori Krishna Koilo Anuman. When Krishna gone from the material world, after gone thinking, I have done not. I wanted to give prema, not possible. So I will have to go again. Because in the form of Krishna Sarup, what kind of Leela I wanted to show, nobody can understand. They think all unauthentic, not authentic. So it's good. I can go myself and show myself what I wanted to speak. So Gaur Leela is the complete explanation of Krishna Leela. Antodhyan Kori Krishna Koilo Anuman. After Krishna gone from this material on Goloka, I have done right, not right. Because nobody can understand what I have done. So it's good if I can go again. I can change my color and mood only. And go. And apani achari dharmo lokeri sikhai. Apani na achari dharmo shikhanu na jai. If I am not going to practice myself, how I can teach people? If I am a dry philosopher, I can pass lecture in front of you. Who man care to hear lecture from me? There are so many lecturers in this material world. So, who is the practicing Acharya? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to express himself as practicing Acharya in this material world. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna speaking, I can go and I want to prove what I wanted to show, what I wanted to do, what I have done, I like to prove that this I wanted to do. Otherwise, ordinary people can misunderstand me. It's great danger. And without me, nobody can distribute Krishna Prema. Krishna can distribute Krishna Prema. Follow what I say. I can make the excellency of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. First, I like to speak this way. Krishna can distribute Prema. Prema is his own property. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after taking sannyas, spoke this way. Kika sannyase mor prem apon dhon Love, prem is my own property. What use taking sannyas? I have done mistake. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking after taking sannyas. He Chaitanya Charitamrita. Expression give to teach us. Ki ka sannyase mor prem upon dhan. Love, this prem is my own property. What use taking sannyas? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. So love is the prem is the only property of, you know, Krishna. Krishna can distribute. Krishna bina kopi gulmo latasu premada. Prem, who was there except Krishna? Wanted to give prema to gulmalata. Kripa wanted to keep. But still, I can discuss this point, how we can get the excellency of Gauranga Avatar, Chaitanya. That is our ultimate goal. We like to prove that it was not possible for Krishna was not sufficient alone. When Radharani was there, you see, Krishna Avatar was there in Dwapar Yuga. But in this Kali Yuga, whole world dancing. From Germany, America, France, Italy, they are coming and dancing. This was not the case with Krishna. So you see the power of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my God. All different people from foreign country coming and dancing. Hare Krishna. So we like to prove this way. Very excellent. Today I like to stop. Tomorrow, if you permit, I can speak about Madhavendu Puripad because it's very important. And though I like to discuss all those points, day after tomorrow, if you cannot permit, then I can speak same tattva. I can go on speaking. But it's also important. But Madhavendu Puripad is the source. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fixes the source. Anyway, we can see what the situation permit.
Ithyam nitir jagarishi deva jhasavatarir. Ithyam nitir jagarishi deva jhasavatarir. Lokan vibhavasi hansi jagat pratipano. Dharmam mahapurusham pasi yuganuvrityam. Channo kalu yad abhavat trijugo atho shatam.
Vancha kalpudurvasi kipasandhavacha. Patitanang pavanam bhavishna bhyo namo.